Devil May Cry.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach yours.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around me to the big man!
Slice them. Gouge them.
I don't land a final blow, V. You know we can't kill demons!
Slice them. Gouge him. At your pleasure, pin him to the wall. Slice him. Gouge him. Pin him to the wall. Pierce through him. Pierce through him. Here, throw him.
Die.
Thank you. will not allow him to gain any more power. Is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Bring comfort to yourself. out your hand. That woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Thank you.
like this guy.
You pest! I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
But Gaby, don't try to think too much, shithead! Afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Ah! Ah! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.